Could you say cock sucking jerk? Because Michael said.
Oh my god!
I met Mick at the first time when I went over to the States and that. I didn't go with him because I had no money because he was making more money than I had.
Were you supposed to come with him?
Yeah, then? I was supposed to come both times.
Yeah.
But you know, the lottery numbers never come up and that.
I know that.
But the first time I met him off the plane, they'd smuggled beer on because it was. Korean Airlines or something like that.
Yeah.
And he called me a cocksucking jerk the first day I saw him back and I said, welcome home, son, you know? So it is. But how's things going, right?
That's some old bullshit now.
Yeah.
Man called you, no?
No.
What is the 8th race? I think
this race. I called him again the same day.
Because hopefully I'm staying here.
Yeah. Hey, okay, one second. Hey, Eamon?
Yes, sir.
I just wanted to get some change before I go, you know.
Oh, Kev!
Yeah, he knows.
Yeah, no, yeah. He knows. He can remember his fucking penis here.
He breaks these guys' balls. It's good, though. They're really good.
What does he do? Breaks his balls or what?
Yeah.
I got to get this on film, sir.
I don't
want to
give him a 20, you know what I'm saying?
No, I won't let you.
Yeah.
Mostly it's not
Gerald, so. Mm-hmm. You're supposed to get a dollar when they came.
Yeah, it's funny like that. You want 30 seconds? Let it be known that I will remind you. Thank you.
Good. Okay, I'll change it.
What are they like?
Alright, something tomorrow. You're up tomorrow, yeah?
Arabic missile target.
Yeah, do that, yeah.
Scud those boys.
Yeah, okay. Alright,
exactly.
You
should have a target.
Take care, Eddie. Take care, enjoy
your
stay.
I will do. I hope to see you later. Good luck.
Alright,
take care. Hey, Brandon. What? Oh, I'm punching. Fire now. Switch for the outside of Wooded Camp.
Excuse me, I'm on the phone. But call them and show you, make sure of the price, right? And tell them what happened with Gerald yesterday. So I'm on the same thing happened at the airport. With Gerald yesterday, I'm on the same thing happened with Richie tonight, okay? Yeah, but you call them from there, I would like to buy it. It's about $17 the last time, wasn't it? The other gesture charged them $26. When? Yeah, okay. All right. But tell them now about the yesterday, and he doesn't want to hear about 25 or 26.
Don't mess up. Do it right. Okay.
But he takes the watch back down to.
What went down?
I remember now that these are not my glasses. I'm on a handicap to begin with. Oh my god. We're not doing this thing right at all.
I was completely hopeless.
This is a comedy series.
I was just going to say that I took that shot and tell Mickey this is one of the reasons he's not on our team.
Jesus, he's a shark. Not good.
I think I might have made a mistake, didn't I?
You picked the wrong man tonight. See where that one went.
Pardon?
See where that one went.
Definitely a Monday game.
It's a micro. Oh yes. So you think you can show me something in my eyes? Guitar! So you think you can love me and leave me? Family show, you can't say that. Let's get it on tape. That move to Kerry. Say it.
Okay. Ready?
Yeah, you're rocking now.
Are you filming?
Yeah, filming.
Woogie, we don't want you down in Kerry. You with your hat and your glove. We don't want your hand in your glove or your knife down in Kerry. Go away, we have enough niggers down here as it is. Go away. Go on. You don't
know. Yeah, I gotta go for this, right? Wait, not yet. Bomb on the train, fighting for the freedom of my country, blew away my hat.